girls are lucky because हम अपने को transform कर सकते हैं तो makeup के पास वो एक transformational power है but I still believe natural beauty I still don't like to wear a lot of makeup but once when I'm going out I want to look different so I think for that kind of cases it's very important to have makeup and I just feel like it makes you feel good so it's good for girls we are lucky to have makeup to have lipstick and we can just feel whatever with different colors it can make you feel different
Disha how do you feel to have a shade in your name like Disha Patel and how do you what are those
I feel extremely fortunate and so happy it's like a dream come true I love makeup and I'm still trying to learn how to do my own makeup I'm not great I have a great team of people to do that but it's for a girl I feel it's very special you know your first lipstick that you buy your first anything that you buy and today I'm here collaborating with MAC I'm very very happy
good afternoon Disha
hello good afternoon
so first of all congratulations
thank you
Another thing, we all are excited for the next movie, Bharat. How excited are you? What do you want to say about it?
I'm very excited. I think the trailer's gonna be out soon, so I don't know what to expect. I'm just very happy.
How was it working with Salman Khan? How was it?
It was amazing. He's an amazing person. And,
Can you elaborate
the answer again about Salman? How was it working with him?
Amazing. He's a great person. And he's a great actor. I learned so much from him. And you know, after working for so many years, he's still so hardworking. And he's very nice to everyone. I mean, it doesn't feel like he's such a star.
Guys, last question.
Disha, being a celebrity, you have to be always look good in fact. And when the paps are around, when you are in a gym and all those things.
No, I don't look good. Today I'm wearing my hair and makeup.
But then I'm just saying, that, you know, does it really make you feel that you have to every time look good because perhaps are around you in the gym or you're just going
I want to look like myself, I feel. Sometimes when I go out, maybe I want to look a little different. I do my makeup and hair. But most of the time, I have this half bun and those basketball shorts. So yeah, I'm not the right person to ask.
Okay, Disha, is it
good? What about Malang?
Last question, guys, last question. Hey, no movie questions, no movie questions, please.
Okay, Disha, it's been about 1 year for you. So what would you like to say about this film? How proud of you are?
बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ एक साल हो गया है ओ वाओ बहुत स्पेशल रहा और बहुत खुश थी कि यू नो वी गॉट गुड रिस्पॉन्स एंड या वाज हैप्पी